Our expectations for this conference is we would like to see the outcome of the future of the teaching profession, but from a trade union point of view. We come here sort of to meet with other trade unions, and we share our ideas and our good practices. And maybe we would like to know how trade unions look at the matter. Of course, we've seen various interesting presentations, but maybe we should focus also on what we can do maybe a little bit better than what we are doing now. We'll see, of course, at the end of the conference if this is, let's say, on. We would also like to see a more strong campaign from the trade union perspective, in the sense that we believe that before sort of expecting governments to take us on board as partners, the governments have to believe that we are really competent enough to be partners. We cannot go expecting governments taking us as partners if we have our membership very low. We need to represent the majority of educators. We need to represent the majority of people. And I think that's what we need to do. And we are proposing, or maybe floating an idea rather than proposing, that we should do a campaign together across Europe where trade unions share ideas with each other and embark on a campaign to enhance membership. If you don't have high membership levels, bargaining power will be low. Because then again, the credibility of a trade union is based on the membership. The trade union is not me, who is the president, neither is my colleagues that are in the office. The trade union is made up of members. And we are strong believers that the membership is the first focus of every trade union. And we believe that on a European level, it's about time that we do something together. Yes, this is a very interesting question, and this is something which we discuss ourselves every day, actually. We have many young teachers ourselves. The vast majority of our members are under 35, for example. I think the first thing that members would like to see is work, people working for them, and leading by example, and people doing things, trying their best, okay? If the members see a person locked up in their offices and they don't know what's happening in the school, you've had this. The members will not communicate with you and will not connect with what you're trying to do. So it's very important that we connect with the young people, even the older people, of course, that are on the work floor, and we need to work with them hand in hand. And we need to dedicate a lot of time to listen to them. Unfortunately, sometimes in our work, we don't have much time to do that, but we need to find it. Because it's the most important. You cannot, from an office, if you don't go to schools and you don't listen to people, it's impossible to make policy. You need to listen to what people are saying.